storyline. This is a good way of staying organized by knowing which clips are finalized. At one point in the song, I want there to be a four-way split screen. By having all of these clips stacked on the timeline, I can resize each of them in the viewer to create this effect. You can continue to edit and refine this rough cut by adding transitions, titles, color correcting, and more. Refine this rough cut by adding transitions, titles, color correcting, and more.